Hello everybody! When you start your first river ride, you will notice that your ship can carry only 200 foreign supply. Well, you can upgrade the cargo capacity up to 400. To do so, just finish your initial introduction quest of this activity by riding first a farm, then two military camps. Once done, use the wheel menu to get back to your settlement, how the quest giver will ask you to do. This action will complete the introduction tutorial to the activity, and you will be able to access all of its functionalities. Well, by speaking with Wagner again, that is the quest giver, you can use the customize ship option from where on the right of the screen you will find the cargo capacity that you can upgrade when you collect the right amount of foreign supply. The first upgrade costs 450 and the second 700. Each of them will raise your cargo capacity by 100,